I sing the story of Ram, who crossed the oceans to save his wife from the evil King Ravan. I sing of the story of the journey across the ocean, a journey of great distances, a journey filled with troubles and God's blessings, a journey alone. I sing of these comings and goings, these comings and goings. Years ago, Ashok Seth left home in Western India to make his fortune in America. Just before he left, his family arranged a marriage for him with Hansa, a village girl, to make sure he wouldn't marry a foreigner. Hansa is one of five daughters of a family of grain merchants from Tejgarh, a remote Gujarat village. When she married Ashok, she left her father's home in the village and moved to her father-in-law's house in Ahmedabad city. She said, "At that moment, my own people became strangers, and strangers became my own people." She has spent a mere 2 weeks with her husband, and now her life is defined by his absence. A letter from a relative came saying a boy from Ahmedabad was interested in looking at me. So I came to Baroda and he came to Baroda. We met at my aunt's house. I said, "I failed high school. I live in a small village. There's not much to do there. I waste my time." He said, "Fine." His family desired it to happen, so they said yes, and we desired it to happen, so we said yes. My father would tell me often, "Nobody would marry me with my teeth the way they are. I should get braces," he said. I said, "If there's a husband in my fate, I'll get married as I am." But when I first met my husband, he asked me, "Have you ever thought of getting braces?" Not that he wouldn't marry me without them. Didn't you feel scared being married to a stranger? What was in your heart? What could I feel? You must have been sad. Sad, yes, and happy too. Happy that I was married, and sad that I was going to be alone again so soon. He left me with the hope that he would call me in 3 months, but he was more confident then. Now he's there. He knows it's very hard to keep 3 people. He has to settle down some. All this I understand, but how long can I live like this? We've been married 1.5 years now, and I hear I may have to wait another 2 years.
He had just few clothes, about a pair of trousers and shirts and a pair of shoes. Also few handkerchiefs and towel, etc. No further things were given to him. And he had to go alone from Ahmedabad. When he landed there, you see, he was put up with some of our Indian acquaintance who kept so for about 15 days at his place and gave him the job. So from that day, he is on his foot. He is earning, is doing job or something like that. And he is trying to stand up on his own legs.
She should not write anything wrong to me.
If
she wants to write, she should write in nice words. She should not use bad words, which can hurt me. You've been here 1 year since your marriage. Have you written Hansa any letters? What can I tell you? I write such beautiful letters, you won't believe.
They never feel bad.
Have you written to Hansa? Yes, when I first arrived in America, I sent her at least 20 letters.
I received
only 4. Why doesn't she have time to write? She's only just delivered a baby. What happened before that?
Delivery to abhi hui hai. Uske pehle kya tha? I don't want to take. Abhi tak kuch liya nahi maine. Mere ko kitna bhi khata do, whatever you want, please write to us.
They keep asking what I want from India, and I always say no, nothing. I labor here. Whatever I want, I earn it.
I get it.
I want nothing from India.
Question.
Yeah, what about this one? You out of stock or some low price?
Low price, okay.
No, about this one.
Which one? This one?
Yeah, about
well, this. Well, listen, which one do you want?
I think this size.
Okay, that's a women's shoe.
Women's shoe?
That's a women's shoe.
So what, this is gents?
That's men? A men's shoe. Yeah, but it's not a cheap shoe.
Thank you.
Okay, that's, let's see, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 40.
There were my father and my family was there, you know. So I was not worried about anything. But here is the different thing. I have to depend on my life, you know. So I have to find out the ways how I have to live, you know. There must be some adjustment, you know. No, then I've got some dream. Then I think that there is my home, you know. I should have something. But I don't have any time to stay there. I have to come over here. I came in rush.
But you can still have a home.
No, I have a home, but now I'm thinking that I should have my own, you know, everything. Because I'm so far from India. So I should have some of my own.
What?
Yes, everything. What means money too? Because if I will go back, then I have to say somebody that I don't have any money. Then I have to go to the job. Then there is no good.
Where money is concerned, life is better here because we are getting more. And besides money? The way we lived our lives there, the same way we are passing our lives here.
The same routine as usual.
Guru, I've eaten many eggs in my life. Today I'm eating their mothers and fathers. Be quiet. First eat, then talk. Here, friend, let me show you my earnings of the week. All my earnings, my hard work, here it is.
मिलते नहीं हैं, दिए जाते हैं। ये पूछा सारा वीक कमाई करते हैं ना, देख मेहनत करते हैं उसके पैसे। आज तो सब खरीदना।
हेलो कौन अंसा? हाँ तो क्या मैं बोलूँ मरती मरती क्या बोले जाए?
Why do you talk as if you're dead?
तब क्या मुझे बोल?
So how are you? Who has time to write letters here? Nobody has time here. How is my son? Does he have teeth yet? So tell me, you wrote you wanted to hear my voice from America. That's why I called you. How does it feel? Wait in peace for me. I'll try to come soon. Enjoy it there while you can. Once you're here, you can't go back very soon.
Ali Gaudaru Mara, Yura Baitane, Nindra O Avshe, Gani Nere Gamti, Galkina Chodachi, Rasyadu Baitari, Gobi Bandhu, Gulabhi Galki.
Ashok hai, wo sabse chota hai.
Ashok is the youngest in our house. That's why we all pour our love into him. That's why every whim of his was fulfilled. Then what happened? He kept growing bigger and bigger. He hadn't seen the world outside Ahmedabad. All he knew was, we are his sisters, this his mother, his father, his brothers, that's all. Who introduced Ashok and Hansa?
Arranged.
It was arranged. Arranged, yes, but neither my father nor mother arranged it. You see, it's like this. There are relatives in between. They kept saying to Ashok, there's this girl available, you must check her out. You needn't say yes or no, but at least check her out. God knows what hit him, but he said yes. We all don't approve of Hansa. Arranged, yes. He arranged it, not my father or sister or brother, nobody. Once the marriage was fixed, we all dressed in our finery and just showed up.
40, 41, 42 ऐसा ही था कुछ.
तो फिर उधर ही
रहे. We lived in the mansion from 1940 on. Both my brothers were born there.
Life अच्छी थी वहाँ की. नीचे नहीं उतरा.
Life there was beautiful.
क्योंकि वो जो जमीन थी वहाँ अपने ही.
We couldn't come downstairs too often because our tenants lived below. And if we came down, they wouldn't sit with us. For we were big people, they thought.
वो तो बड़े आदमी ऐसे समझते थे पहले के जमाने में तो था ही.
That's what it was like in that generation.
वो घर की लाइफ तो भाई.
Life in that mansion. The kind of lives we had, nobody could have seen. There were two mirrors facing each other in the main room. If I stood between them, I could see 100 Bhadravens.
Both the sides. ऐसे ही थे, ऐसे थे. तो बीच में खड़े रहोगे तो यहाँ देखोगे, तो यहाँ भद्रावन, यहाँ देखिए, ये साइड भद्रावन. और वो रूम में we were not allowed. अखा दिन नहीं जाने. एक दफा ही जाने.
Only once a day we could go in, then get out.
दूसरे रूम में कहीं भी घूमो, कुछ भी करो. कर सकते वो रूम में नहीं कर सकते थे हम लोग. वहाँ ऊपर वाले मिलजुल कर हम लोग रहते थे, नीचे के आदमी को.
There was such happiness there.
खुशी थी उधर. हमको अभी ऐसा लगता
है. Living in this house, I feel I'm trapped. Life was better then.
अभी भी हम
shop. Even now, when I go out to shop and my old tenants see me on the street, I can't come home carrying my own basket. They take it from my hands and say, "How can you work like this while we are still alive?" In America, you have to wake up at an exact time, go to work at an exact time. If you don't work, you don't get food to eat. In India, you'll get food to eat. There, you won't get food to eat. There, you have money, but you have to work a lot. A lot means you have to work. Here it's not like that. America is a cold country. Here it's warm and peaceful. Their life is luxurious, they say. That's all I know of life in America. For generations, Ashok's family were spice merchants to the kings of Gujarat. With India's independence in 1947, the old kingdoms were abolished, and the family no longer had the security of royal patronage.
And 5th February, Bishop misbehaved. And then 22nd February, crime and punishment. Then that's the best film I have ever seen. No one can beat this film. You see this film again and again, you will feel that it is purely natural, as it is going. They have not made up. You have seen The Bicycle Thief. Huh? It's just like that. Crime and punishment is also a simple story going on without any arrangement and what you call it, all this. Arrangements, you see, of the movie makers. This is simple as it goes. Just you move with the camera. It's a good film, Crime and Punishment. Then Great Commencement, Rainmakers, Raven, Dr. Raven, 50 Fathoms Deep, Roman Scandals, Scandal, Sanders of the Rivers, Crusaders. You have seen it, not seen. Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers. Look here. In Gay Divorce. Enchanting Tunes. Continental Dance. Continental. Beautiful Music. Dangerous Rhythm. Something Daring. The Continental. Ta da 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 da. Ta da 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 da. Something Daring. Old Continental. Ta. You sing while you are dancing. You kiss while you are dancing. Your voice is gentle and sentimental. Your eyes answer the song, etc., etc. I have written some few words just to remember there was a song, you see. Nothing further.
Ashok has written home to say that he is returning for a visit to see the son whom he's never seen. In the old days, it was blasphemous to cross the ocean. People called it Kala Pani, or the black water. Today, every third home on this street has somebody in America.
It's all right.
Look.
Huh?
The little rascal doesn't come to me. What is there in America? Something to see, perhaps. Do people sit around together like this, brothers and sisters together? They don't. So what's the point? If my mother were alive, you would have been so happy to meet her. She couldn't read or write, but she kept the house so clean. Not even in America could you have seen such a clean house. She loved Ashok most of all. For his sake, we had to listen to so many scoldings. And he would strut home like a fancy lord. Whom does Manan resemble? In his looks, he's like Ashok. But in his nature, if he takes after her, that I don't know yet. But he's very cunning. Not innocent like Ashok. Ashok? Innocent?
Very nice music. Very nice. I like her. It really works stereo. Not like that one. If you take Hansa and Manan with you, it would be a load off your sister's shoulders. The baby keeps her awake all night sometimes when he's sick. Why should he be sick? If he's hungry, why can't he be fed hot milk and bread? Why should he fall sick? Whenever I ask him something, he gets angry with me. But you have to ask him what's on his mind. You haven't asked? I haven't asked. And he hasn't said? He hasn't said a word. How will you know what he's thinking if you don't ask him? What do you think he will do? I can't tell. Only if he talks to me will I know what to think, what's on his mind, what's not. Are you ready for whatever answer he might have, whatever it is? Are you ready? Yes, why not? Whether he'll take you with him or not take you? Yes, at least that way I'll know what he's thinking. But if he doesn't take you, what will you do? That's all very well, but why should I think like that? Until it happens, why should I think like that? You must be scared. No, why should I be scared? He'll call for me. He isn't going to disappear. He's married to me. He has to send for me. I have no fear in my heart. Let him settle down. Then he'll send for me.
When I was in America, there were such letters from my in-laws, you won't believe. They'd ask, what does Ashok do there? Does he roam around with other women? Is he in love with somebody else? Why doesn't he send for our daughter Hansa? What do they gain from writing such letters? My mind changes completely. How do you mean changes? Well, then I begin to think that the marriage happened only because I was going to America. Because this is what everybody's saying, right? When are you calling for her? When will she come? Brother, try and understand the situation there. It's not just a question of getting home-cooked food. Then everybody thinks, if Hansa comes, they'll follow too. Why, has anybody asked you to sponsor them? Yes, 2-3 men in Hansa's family told me I should send for them. So what am I supposed to do? I think this marriage happened only because of America, not because of who I am. Hansa's family would never have given her to me in marriage if I wasn't going to America. There's no doubt about that. Ashok's in-laws have invited the couple to come visit them in their village Tejgarh. The family is losing face because their daughter is married and apart from her husband. But son-in-laws are greatly esteemed and nothing should be done to spoil their welcome. It's been 2 years since I've been here. That's a long time. If you don't care about your own health, be healthy for Manan's sake at least. Why should he pay a price for your worrying about Ashok? Tell her, I don't worry about her, so why should she worry about me? Look, Manan recognizes Ashok now. Obviously, he knows his own father. I need to have at least $15,000 saved in order to spend $10,000 when Hansa comes. How can I spend $10,000 if I don't have it? I keep telling Hansa not to worry, that she'll join you. But she can't help worrying. She's been married for so long now without a husband. Tell her to learn English. Then I'll send for her. I live in a 4-by-8-foot room. There's only space for a bed. I have to rent at least a 1-bedroom house when she comes. And rent for that is $600 a month. That's $500 more than I pay now. And then if I lose my job, what am I supposed to do? Why don't you take our help and let us pay for her ticket? It's not just a question of the ticket. The ticket is only $900. I have to get an apartment, some furniture, a double bed. Like this, I'll have to spend $10,000. Tell the men to be patient. Can't they wait 5 minutes for food?
डाउटफुल लागतो मध्ये लई लोई ना मजा आवश्यक ના મને એવું લાગતું છે પાના પટેલ લેલા તું ખબર છે મને
Ashok's visit has coincided with Rakhi, a ceremony that celebrates the bond between sisters and brothers. Rakhi means straight line, or the thread that her sister ties around her brother's wrist. It is a symbol of a sister's love and a brother's vow to protect her against all danger. Ashok has become used to the anonymity and freedom of America. In Ahmedabad, his family goes back over 40 generations. Here he belongs to so many people. When Ashok came back to India, he perhaps thought he was coming home. But when you leave to find your own way in another country, it is hard to return and find comfort in what you left. Either he comes here or I go there. Some decision must be made. What will you do there? Whatever work I'm capable of, I'll do. I don't know English very well. If you talk to me in English, I won't know what you're saying. Do you think you'd be able to work in a store? You know they don't wear saris there. I know. I heard you have to wear dresses in America. I've never worn a dress. I'm not too fond of them. Let's see what I'll have to do.
Thank you.
चुहाप चुहाप आवाज नहीं आई
Manan, how can I express my feelings for Manan? I have to take him. I keep thinking, how will each day go by in America without my seeing his face? I can't forget him now, whatever happens. Manan will become Manan.
Manan means?
Manan means memory.
Yeah.
Like a rosary, I will have to chant his name.
She's innocent.
Hansa is innocent. She's very simple. So slowly, a little love for her begins to grow in me. Because you know, we only knew each other for 20 days before I left for America.
You mean marriage ke pehle?
Haan, marriage ke baad 20 din saath hain.
How much can you know about a person in 20 days? But now we've been together for almost 2 months. I can tell what the other person's like. But I think I must send for her. It'll give me some solace. And she'll also feel good that she's joined with her husband. Do you want to take her back because of society or for yourself? For myself. What society do I have anyway? You forget everybody in America. Who's your uncle? Who's your brother? Your life is your own there. Once, Hansa's sister told Ashok, "You are the engine that has to pull a whole train of cars to America." He replied, "That kind of engine is going to take a lot of fuel." She said, "Well, get on with it then. You're going to have a lot of cars to pull across the ocean." After 2 months in Ahmedabad, Ashok returned to New York. He left Hansa and Manan with the promise that he would send for them in a few months, maybe a year or two. From our Jamalpur area, more than 50 boys and girls have gone to America. My father's friends, their sons and daughters, whole families are there. Ashok's in-laws' house, an aunt, uncle, cousin brothers, sisters, they are there too. From my mother's village, at least 50 young men are in America. People here have a hunger for America. I don't think it's so good there. I feel bad. Yes, there's money there, but no humaneness. What humaneness we have here, that humaneness doesn't exist there. Even then, you get money there, you get a job there. So everybody says, come on, brother, let's go there for a few years, make money, and return to live our lives here in peace. So many people go to live there. They wander around. God knows what's their problem.
Ta-da!